actually, officially?
Yes. We gotta get
you
Cindy
get over there
in
with
here.
Him.
Come on in, Cindy. It'll be quick.
Hello, Tabby.
Their truer words, restored with pride, by Bob and Cindy Ross. So I'm thinking right here lined up with the, because the curtains
good.
Would be here.
Yep.
It won't be covered. Is that all right?
That's great.
You got the champagne bomb and bust it.
I know. Here we go.
Aw, how cute
done.
Is that?
Is that good?
It's done.
That's perfect.
You can't hide it over
Are you happy with your trailer, Ann?
Love my trailer. This is exactly what we envisioned. And everything, the pitfalls before we found the Rosses on trying to find a trailer, it all worked out for the best. This is the best trailer that could possibly be for a family of three. And my husband can actually stand up inside of it. So we're very pleased. It's beautiful.
Great. Oh, now we got all the dogs in here.
Crazy
I'll get a photograph of that. Come on, Tabby, outside.
Gracie out.
Good thing we didn't bring
all dogs
dog.
Out.
Yeah.
Come on, outside. Outside.
Gracie
happy
out.
Doggy. That's it. Here's the plaque that they put up. Isn't that nice? Huh. Trailer is finished. You can
done.
Go TV for it now.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Air conditioning,
air
TV,
conditioning.
Microwave, DVD player.
Boy, matchy nice box. Now I'll turn on the air conditioner.
Yep. There we go.
Beautiful, all finished. Still got the plastic on the seats.
Yeah, I got a Scotch guard.
Yeah, curtains are going up.
Yeah, I want a Scotch guard because the kids
Scotch
are.
Ann and Kurt, what do you think of your new Shasta?
It beyond our expectations. It's the best thing.
You like it?
Absolutely fabulous.
Yes.
Couldn't ask for more.
The Rosses went beyond the call of duty. They did a fantastic job. And we're excited to go to the rally.
Let's go camping.
Yeah. Yay, let's do it.